The other
Like, think
day, it was super hot, so I didn't want to answer.
You're such
I'm just
a
fucking with you, dude. It's
Holy
nice.
shit.
It's nice meeting you guys. I'm out. I gotta go. I gotta go. I mean, I just gotta go. No mic, but I can hear you. Just text on my end. By the way, you have a penis? Well, no shit. It looks like you got a fucking penis. Look at that long hair. You got that jaw. Prove it. Let me see the nub. Let me see the bulge. If you're gonna say something crazy like that, you gotta prove it. Hey, Brooke Stone playing it. Casey, fuck her right in the pussy.
This guy just wants to see some tits, yeah.
Except he's married, yeah.
Said he's married.
And he's got a boner for men with sing country music.
Yeah.
Casey, fuck her right in the pussy. His ass is kind of seeping.
And he needs to see a doctor.
It only seeps when he's horny.
Oh shit.
He's gonna fucking press. He's gonna press next and get out of here! You know what I hate most about you? Your white fucking skin, Black Panther pride, bitch! Sup, boys?
Sup, Nick?
Fuck yeah, so much pussy flying around here, just flapping in the wind. And I haven't got any of it, you know? Holy fucking titty chaps. Oh, what the fuck? Straight down. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like and favorite button. Also, down there in the description, we got a camel toe article. Camel toes are funny. It's also kind of equivalent to an unexpected boner. So we got a mix of camel toes, mix of unexpected boners. It's a really funny article. People on Dude Comedy seem to enjoy it. So go check it out. Link right there in the description. Peace.
Hello.
Yeah, can I get two small pepperonis?
I think you have the wrong number if you're actually trying to call a pizza place.
Oh, this isn't Domino's?
No, not at all.
Oh, but I heard on Thursday it's all you can eat. I'm just fucking with you. No, I'm calling for your services.
Yeah, okay.
So how you doing?
I'm okay. How about you?
I don't know. I was just messing around with that call, but you do have two large pepperonis,
I don't know. Yeah, pretty much.
huh? That's like for like the young people. That's like code word for like nipples.
How old are you?
33.
That's not young people.
I got the body of a 24-year-old though.
So do I.
I know, I'm checking that out. It's kind of good looking.
Yeah.
But you got the haircut of my grandma.
No, I don't. My hair doesn't look like that anymore.
Oh, well, shit, how am I supposed to know?
What the hell? A haircut of your grandma? No, I don't.
What's your side job, a dog breeder?
What?
What's your side job, a dog breeder?
Oh, fuck you stupid little punk.
What?
What the fuck? Why would you say dog breeder?
Cause
why would that be my side job?
Because the people that, or no, I meant a groomer. Because the people that groom our dog has the same haircut as that middle picture, but you don't have it anymore, so I take that back.
My hair has always been long, and you're looking at, I don't know who you're looking at, but that's not me. You're fucking retarded.
Is this Savannah?
Yeah, it is, but there's a lot of different ones. But apparently you're stupid if you think my haircut looks like a grandma. What a fucking idiot.
I didn't say it looks
Bye.
like a grandma. I said my grandma has that haircut.
Well, whatever. You must have a cool grandma then.
I didn't say it in a it was in a good way.
Whatever.
I didn't mean
You sound really immature for 33. Very
Oh my
immature. And I don't think you're 33. Yeah,
Okay,
you're
I lied.
more
I'm
like
26.
17, 18.
I'm 26. I'm 26.
Well, you're very immature 26 for
Why
that
am I
matter.
immature? You're the one on here
You
selling
just
yourself for
are.
sex. That's not
You
mature.
are.
That's not mature.
Whatever. You got some money for me or what? Quit fucking around.
I have money. I got lots of money actually, but you're coming off kind of rude.
Well, who gives a shit? Goodbye.
Love you. Hello?
Hey, so you came off kind of rude too. So I'm rude to people that are rude to me. Well, I am a total sweetheart to people that are sweet to me.
Okay, well,
and
let's
start
right
off the bat. Okay.
Let's start this conversation over with.
Okay.
Start it over.
Because I really am nice once you get to know me. I'm totally cool.
Well, yeah, you're nice. So, you got 38C, son.
Don't be so superficial.
What does that
Anyways,
mean?
Anyways, you don't know what superficial means?
I'm so damn young sometimes.
It means shallow. Anyway, I'm in Everett. Where are you?
Ooh. I am in Kent.
Oh, Jesus. You would have to come to me, and that's pretty far.
Don't worry. I got a motorcycle. Can I pick you up?
No.
Why?
Because I don't do that. That's retarded. You don't go off with strangers, and I've never gone on a motorcycle either.
You won't hang out with a stranger, but you'll make love to me?
You're an idiot. Goodbye.
I didn't do anything. I'm not calling her back. She's calling me back. Seattle Police Department, this is Officer John.
Shut up. You're an idiot.
You didn't like that joke?
Why would I get on a motorcycle with you? Why would I get on a motorcycle with you? That's fucking stupid. You come to my place or I go to your place. That's it. There's no crime scene B. You never go to crime scene B. You never leave with somebody you don't know. Yeah, that's how it works.
Well, let's start it off by this. My name is Kyle.
Hello, Kyle.
Now we know each other.
Not really. But you're in Kent, huh?
Yeah. You got any kids?
Not with me.
Oh, okay. Well, I was just curious.
What does that have to do with anything?
Oh, because I was going to bring my kid when I drive up there on my motorcycle, and I was curious if there's someone to play with him while, sure.
No. That's disgusting. Hang on. There's a cop right here.
Oh, shit, you're driving on your phone?
I'm driving, hang on.
Why does it matter if there's a cop when you're walking?
Can't hear you, phone to my lap.
Oh, so I'm right next to your pussy?
Now what? Are you fucking retarded? Why would you bring your kid along for something like that?
Because it'd be more stupid to leave him at my house.
Well, you need to get a babysitter. You don't bring a kid to something like that. What is wrong with you?
Well, I thought...
Bye, man.
What?
Man, you're there's no way you're 26.
I'm 26.
What if I was a cop? What if I was some kind of a scam and you would bring your kid along? You're fucking stupid, man.
Shit happens.
Seriously.
You know?
No.
What if I was a cop,
that?
Huh? Let's turn the tide.
I've been doing this for 14 years and I've never heard anybody say something that stupid in my life. In 14 years. Congratulations.
What if I was a cop? What, huh? Turn the tables, huh? What if I was a cop?
I don't even care because I don't even want to meet you.
The thing is that you weren't even upset that I was going to drive my baby on a motorcycle.
I don't even care. You're a weirdo, okay? You're fucking weird.
I'm a weird guy.
I don't even like you at this point.
You're sucking 60-year-old Asian dude's dick for money. How am I weird?
You don't know. I'm not weird at all, stupid. I've been paying the bills for a long time this way.
Oh,
you
yeah?
You stupid fucking judgmental asshole.
Hey, you were judging me. You judged me first.
You know, you judged me first.
You definitely judged
me
first.
Saying about my grandma haircut and shit. You definitely judged me first.
My grandma has beautiful hair. Did I say it was a bad haircut? No.
Well, most grandmas do have bad haircuts.
Well, my grandma's beautiful because she's only 45.
Well, there you go. You know she's not. If you're 26, you cannot have a 45-year-old grandma.
I know, I was lying that part.
I don't trust you. Whatever. Either when you get to Everett, give me a call. Other than that, and don't bring a kid along. Nope.
All right, I'll drop. I'll leave him in the car. It's not that hot out.
Then you'll have the police called on you and probably go to prison the rest of your life.
From who? I ain't gonna tell nobody. I got tinted windows.
I will call the police on you, you stupid fuck.
I got tinted windows in my Escalade.
You're a weirdo. Goodbye.
You are evil and does you.
Oh my god.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm curious. Is your guys' buffet open today?
Quit calling me, you fucking moron!
Is this round table pizza?
Shit down!
If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like and favorite button. Also, right there, you see Jim Carrey right there from Dumb and Dumber 2. You need to click that. It's going to take you to a video of a bunch of quotes and stuff from Dumb and Dumber 1 that you got to see. You got to let it remind yourself before you go out and watch Dumb and Dumber 2. So go check out that video. Peace.
Go Yankees.
You got 3 guesses. Where the fuck am I in the room?
Dude, to the left.
To the left?
Yeah.
You can see me. Where the fuck am I in the room?
In the chair.
In the chair?
No, behind it.
Behind the chair. You're wrong. 2 more guesses or I'm leaving.
Underneath the computer.
Would you be able to see me there? No. You can see me.
For fuck's sake, Kyle.
Where the fuck am I in the room? A bomb's about to explode. You tell me, where the fuck am I?
To the right.
To the right? What is this, fucking Beyonce? She said to the left.
Okay, in the chair then.
In the chair?
Yeah.
You think I'm sitting in the fucking chair? You can't see somebody in the chair?
That's why you're on the left.
Man, you're fucking retarded!
Oh my god.
Oh, you're tripping balls now. See ya. Bye. To the darkness we go! Don't tell nobody you fucking saw me. If you ruined my surprise and shit, I'm gonna come kill your family.
By the way, I was on your Minecraft server.
How was it? Your face is so long, like a fucking whore! How about you shut the fuck up? Do you know who you're talking to? You're talking to Kyle right now. You got 3 fucking guesses. This is Kyle, I swear to fucking God. You got 3 guesses to find me in the room, or the bomb explodes. Where am I? I'm making eye contact with you on screen right now. I'm even rubbing myself a little bit.
Okay.
What up, bro? This is Kyle from YouTube. Yes, it is. I post chat roulette and Omegle videos. You think I lie, you fucking juice? I almost called you a Jew, but that would have been offensive to people if I ended with a juice. Do I have a fucking body? I'm giving you thumbs up right now. Back to the darkness! Nice meeting you, dude. Oh shit, one of them's nipping out. What's up? The one in the front has a hard titty. You remind me of my asshole hair.
Where the fuck are you?
Oh my god!
Hey, there's my green suit.
My luck is so high, like seeing you twice.
Oh my gosh, it's like we're in love. It's like... It's like you're my... What's that word? It's like I'm naked! It's nice meeting you again, even though it looks like I have emphysema.
What?
Looks like I have emphysema.
Maybe a little bit, but...
It's the camera! It's the camera! It's the camera! Yep, well, heck yeah, it was nice meeting you again. To the darkness! Because he sounds like him, he looks like him. What?
You do not sound like him.
Yes, I fucking do.
No, you don't.
I bet you $1 million I do right now.
Oh, shit.
Would you pay me $1 million?
If I had it, yes.
Oh, yeah, then I'm not showing my face. It's getting kind of hot in here. Good night. I feel like I'm on fucking drugs right now. To the darkness!
Is this where you want to be when Jesus comes back? You want your dick sucked by a fat man in an overcoat? Do you believe in Jesus Christ? Can I get a amen? Well, fuck yeah, today's your lucky day. You met him. Look at this. This is the same chair. Straight up smashing pussies. What up? Somebody already told you that I'm invisible. Who fucking told you? I swear to God, who fucking told you? You're fucking lying, Jerry.
Joey?
You're fucking lying, Joey. I didn't even know your name. That was kind of close. Shit down.
If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like and favorite button. Also, top left corner, I got some examples of some of the funny Snapchats that you guys sent me on my Facebook. I said, hey, send me some Snapchats, and lots of people sent some really funny ones. So I have a big gallery of all the funny ones that people sent me. We got the link down there in the description. Check it out. Peace. What is up, guys? After you watch this video, check the link down below. I did recently do the Ice Bucket Challenge. I was super, super sarcastic in the video. Some people did not understand that sarcasm, and they left some pretty funny comments. Actually, they're pretty stupid. And then there's some funny comments for the video all in the link down below. Watch this video first, show some love, and then go check out that link. Baby, I'll still show you my boho. You gotta put a quarter in like a little candy machine.
She says she accepts nipples.
Let me see her. Oh, I thought she was like next to you or some shit. Who's that?
Ex-girlfriend.
What? Oh, you're just trying to get some after relationship titties, huh? Let me give her a pep talk. Let me give her a little pep talk.
Okay. Go for it, bro.
Can you hear me there, Tootsie Roll? He told me he wanted to break up with you because you're fat and he only wants to see your titties, but one titty was a little lopsided, so that's why he didn't like you anymore. But he will have sex because he's horny. I got your back, brother.
Thanks, Matt. Lovely. Such a big help.
Yep, you're getting pussy tonight. You're getting that virtual Skype pussy tonight, thanks to me. What up, you fuck-stained cootie crunch? Fuck-stained cootie crunch. What up, you fuck-stained cootie crunch?
You're ugly.
Well, were we trying to date? If I would have known that, I would have worn makeup.
Sorry, mate. I must pee.
Hey, where'd your tits go? Where'd your tits go? Oh, did you lose them in your belly button? Are those Diddy Beats?
There's some.
Good, because Jesus does not wear Diddy Beats. Fuck yeah, white power, huh, son? What's the best way to hide your boner in class?
Flip the switch.
Fuck yeah, the quick flip.
Yeah, no female bitch.
Hey, how about I punch you in your right eye and I fucking make that son of a bitch lazy too? Hi. You fucking cross-eyed fuck.
Hey, mine's a straight motherfucker.
Hell no, that left one is cross-eyed as fuck. You're... Your buddy is fucking laughing at you.
God damn.
Boom!
Sup?
What it do, baby boo? Can you turn your death metal down?
Say that one more time.
I said, can you turn your death metal down as much as I love a death metal chick?
I kind of paused it.
Good job, Chochico. So what you up to tonight?
Nah, I'm just chilling tonight. Looking for a bite to grab.
Food? Damn.
So why are you up?
Shit, I'm just looking for a Big Mac.
Okay.
It looks like I found a double whopper. I'm on fire tonight. It's a Friday night. That's when all the conditions are right for a good time. Alright, Shrivelly McTits, I'm out of here.
Deuces, girls.
You wanna suck dick too?
God, how's junior high? That must be awesome to be in junior high.
It's so cool, dude, you have no idea.
Fuck yeah, I'm going back. Straight down. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like and favorite button, and don't forget to check out that link below, see all the funny and stupid comments of all the people that thought I was serious, and just some funny comments, and also, Check them out on the other channel right there, me flying through the air with the razor. And also check out What Viral Now and OTT Comedy right there. They are associated with Dude Comedy. We are friends with them. Bye. What is up, guys? Kyle here. There's this thing going around called the Ice Bucket Challenge. People are pouring water on their head. I don't know if you've heard of it, but I'm going to start the trend and hopefully more people start doing it after I do it. And like I said, not that many people have been doing this, so I'm trying to start the trend. So make sure you share this with all your buddies and maybe they'll do it. Maybe it'll go like worldwide. Here goes nothing. Remember, nobody's doing it. Share it with your friends.
You
forgot
to say who
you
challenge.
You do that at the end. Oh. Alright, so first off, I'm gonna challenge Abel. We're gonna do it for ALS. We gotta do the challenge. You ready? Look. Oh! So, besides doing Abel, I got. Besides doing Abel, I got another short list of people to challenge, and that's pretty much everybody watching this video. I challenge you to donate, link down in the description. If you, all you people decide not to do it, take my challenge, I guess you gotta donate, that's the rule. So let's get this trending, bye. You didn't get a choice.
I know. Didn't know, dude. You
had no choice to do it. So I got one more challenge, just in case this water ice challenge thing doesn't take off. I want to start a new challenge. I challenge Nicki Minaj, Justin Bieber, One Direction, and Lindsay Lohan to the Gasoline and Fire Challenge.
I think I'm on the wrong side. Oh yeah, I went to the hat side. That's what I thought I could get the skull. Yeah, the skull should be right there. Silver skull, gray skull.
Can I join your guys' crew?
What the hell?
Join the crew? I don't even know how to go about doing that.
No one ever wants to play with me.
Nobody wants to play with you? You're probably annoying.
Wait, what?
I'm just saying, you're probably annoying, that's why.
Your voice is irritating me already, and I don't even know you.
I wonder why nobody wants to play with you.
No! No one wants to play with me. Right up. You're playing Grab the Photo, get real.
Yo, the...
I bet you I'm tougher than you guys in real life.
You probably are, kid.
Yeah, told you, pussies.
Oh shit, look, now the room's full, P. Yeah, we had the whole city to ourselves, son.
Fuck yeah, you guys are hood.
Nah, I prefer little boys.
Yeah.
I prefer little boys that look like Justin Bieber.
Well, be whatever you want me to be. You say the word, I'll get on my knees.
That sounds like a lot of work. Oh, yo, son! Yo, I pushed this bitch in front of the store. She pulled out a gun on me, nigga. Let me get that bread. You know the business.
Hey, P. Diddy, can I join your crew?
Nah, son. You gotta have hair on your balls. You gotta at least have hair on your balls.
Do you have hair on your balls?
A couple, but...
Can I braid them for you?
Fuck y'all niggas.
Braid mine.
Okay. You know when people put a cherry stem in their mouth and it comes out in a knot? I can do that with your pubes.
His kid needs help. His fucking kid needs help.
Fuck your car, nigga. That's what she's doing.
Oh, thanks for the boner.
She be on that. She be on that.
Is that Lil Wayne?
Yeah, baby!
Young Lula, baby! Who do you guys think's a better rapper? Eminem or Lil Wayne?
Lil Wayne.
If I don't do nothing, I'm a bomb.
Yeah, no, days like the cars on the wall.
Go get your money, little stuff back, boy.
Cannot believe I'm in the same game as Lil Wayne.
Kinda nervous. Kinda nervous. Nah.
Lil Wayne
likes
to kiss the man, right? Wayne likes to kiss
the
man.
Shit.
Anybody
want to
rob a store?
Dude, easy, easy. Nobody does that anymore.
What do they do?
fucking kill each other. We kill each other. That's what we do.
I
kind of
want to put my arm in a hooker's ass, all the way up to my elbow. That'd be so cool. Hey, I'll pick you up, Gucci Beats. Gotcha. Oh, sorry. Gucci, where'd you go? Oh, oh shit. Fuck, sorry, Gucci. Gucci, get in, bud. Hey, can you hear me, buddy?
Yeah, my ears are bleeding now.
Will you pick me up?
I don't know if I can hear it because my ears are bleeding.
Well, I'll give you a virtual hand job if you do.
What's your name? I'll pick you up, man.
I can't even understand you.
That's hilarious.
My character's a hot blonde girl, so don't get a boner or anything.
Dripping wet right now.
I'll do my best not to.
I'll rub your dick outside of your pants, though.
Hey, man, that's all I need. It's a long drive, you know?
They say that the asshole of an 11-year-old is like the pussy of a 21-year-old, so...
Definitely, yeah.
Okay.
I never heard of that, but anyway.
You guys hear me?
Hey.
Oh, my mic has just been so weird today.
Yeah, my mic's been crap, for like forever.
I know, I think it's a glitch with this game.
Nah, it's just the mic. It's crap.
There are a lot of glitches. I was eating this hooker out. And she fucking spewed blood on me, and I was like, what the fuck is going on? It had to have been some type of glitch.
Yeah.
Have you ever ate a hooker out in this game?
Yeah.
It's a fucking rush. Shake down.
If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like and favorite button. And also check out my only other channel, Kyle on the Go. I post stuff from my real life on my Razor, my snowmobile. I got an RC car. I'm fucking shit up, creeping on little kids in the neighborhood and the RC car and stuff like that. So go check that out. And also follow my Facebook page. That's important. Lots of extra shit on my Facebook page, child predators and all that stuff. Bye. Oh, look at that fucking war center.
Are you fucking serious? I'm chattering. For real? Oh, fuck. What's wrong with you, bro?
I'm just trying to find a girlfriend, man.
Go outside on the real fucking road, bro.
Dude, it's dark out. It's like 10:45 right now. There ain't no girls out there.
No girls are out at 10:44.
I know. I was kidding. That's what I just fucking said. Hey, I ain't trying to talk to you. I'm trying to get that hot pussy up here, you know?
Yeah, through your webcam, man, you fucking
bitch. I saw a girl's ass for like half a second. What have you seen, bitch?
I don't need to see anything here, bro. I can just walk out my door and get as much pussy as I want.
Show me. Prove it. Do it right now. Walk out your door and get some pussy. Let's see it happen. When that dude squeezes his chest together and his fucking man tits squeeze, is that your vagina?
Stupid fucking white dude.
Whoa, you gotta bring race into the equation. Whoa. Looks like I'm wearing makeup.
Oh, my nigga! Are you recording this? My nigga! Yo, my nigga!
But that's what emo people do. They just cry all the time, don't they? Trying to eliminate that double chin and keeping your chin up. Hey, that kind of looks like you. I got that from Hot Topic, bitch. Oh, he's talking to the other guy.
Pretty intense.
What was intense?
Came off a bitch all of a sudden.
There's this redhead guy, and he had a double chin, and I was like, dude, you kind of look like that. And I was like this, so I couldn't see, so I was like, bitch. And then it was you, and then I felt like a dick.
Should feel like a dick.
So you trying to be my internet girlfriend?
No, not even remotely.
Oh. Damn, I just got rejected.
Dude, what you up to?
I just got rejected by a girl. My feelings are kind of hurt. Even though I got a wife and all. Even though I got a wife and all, I was still trying to see if I had it, you know?
Oh, dude. Yeah, you gotta get back on that game.
I know, man.
See?
I lost it.
You slack.
I lost it.
You get rejected on a girl on here or in real life, though?
No, I was accidentally called this girl on here a bitch, and then I was like, so you trying to be my internet girlfriend? And she said, no, not even remotely close. So I think I had a chance.
Bro, she was a lesbian. Don't worry about it.
Fucked it up, though. I called her a bitch. Don't call a girl a bitch and then ask her to be your internet girlfriend, you know?
I do that all the time. Works like a charm.
I'm going to try that for the rest of the night. Starting now.
Starting now?
Yes. Nice meeting you and giving me some helpful insight. I'll try if he says it works.
Yo, that nigga's famous, bro.
Hey, bitch, wanna be my internet girlfriend? Some dude told me to say that. I was like, I'm trying to get girls out here. He's like, you just gotta call him a bitch. And I said, okay. So I was trying it.
That's not how it works.
And she's all feeling me and shit. And I was like, sorry for calling you a bitch. And then I was like, you wanna be my internet girlfriend? She's like, no, not even remotely close. And kind of hurt my feelings a little bit.
Maybe you shouldn't call her a bitch.
I didn't call her a bitch. She understood the part where I was telling the guys like this. Telling her to look, you know? Look at that. And then it just kind of went downhill from there. I thought she was feeling me. I had a little boner. It didn't go as well as I thought, though. Straight down. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that old like and favorite button. Also, follow my Facebook page. That's where I post a lot of extra stuff there. And also, in the description right there, it's a people. You know when you get a boner in class and the teacher asks you to stand up? And you're like, fuck, I gotta do the quick flip. Well, I got an article down there. Lots of people with boners and awkward situations. Check it out. Peace.
Yes, I can hear you now.
So I just came through the drive-thru with my dad, and I didn't get a toy in my Happy Meal, and I'm not happy about it.
At what time did you come by?
It was like 30 minutes ago.
Okay. So, and do you say you ordered a Happy Meal to get the toy?
Yeah, I'm not happy that there wasn't a toy, because I plan on playing it all day at preschool, and there wasn't one. And the apples were sucky.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
I said the apples
hello?
Were sucky. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello?
Hello? That was bullshit. She fucking hurt me. Look, I wanted to play the toy all day, but now I don't have it. What do I do?
That's what I'm getting your name and your phone number so you can come back anytime and we can give you your toy.
Well, I know. What do I do? I can't play with it today, though.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
Yeah, I think one of your workers stole it.
I'm sorry?
I think one of your workers stole it.
You think one of my workers stole it?
Yeah, I think they stole it out to give it to their kid.
Can I get your name?
My name's John. I wanted to play with my toy all day. Sorry. Do you have a boyfriend?
Okay. What's that?
Do you have a boyfriend?
Yes, we do.
Well, would he get mad if I took you on a date?
Are you calling for that or are you calling for the toy?
I'm calling for my toy, but I was just asking.
Okay, John, I'll see you here whenever you come in next, okay?
Ooh.
I'm sorry?
My Happy Meal did not have a toy.
Was it drive-thru?
Yeah.
Are you still in the area?
I'm at preschool now, but my dad's gonna be back in a couple hours.
You're where?
At preschool.
At preschool?
Yep.
Okay, well, if you wanted to stop by and pick up a toy, we can replace it for you.
Well, I wanted to play with it here, so when we come back, can I have two?
Sure.
Yes! Thank you!
You're welcome.
I got my eye on you. Shut down!
If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like and favorite button. Remember to like my Facebook page. It's down there right in the description. I put a lot of funny stuff, some funny extra stuff, and a lot of the old hooker pranks that were from my old channel that might be new to you if you haven't seen me before. So go like my Facebook page. Link is down in the description. Do it right now or I will kill your family. Just kidding. What is up, guys? Took a little vacation. I haven't posted for a few days. I got the child predator video, but as you guys all know, I can no longer post child predator videos on this channel. So So it sucks. My first video back from my little vacay. I did get a little herpes. Where'd it go? Got a lot of herpes on my vacation. And yeah, redirect you to the child predator number 14. We got 14 of them. Holy shit. A lot of child predators I've caught. I can't put it on YouTube, like I said, or I will get struck down. So I'm going to redirect you to the link down there. Take you to Dude Comedy. That is my site. And watch the child predator. There's a super old guy. There's a black dude that got really weird. And there's a shitload of white guys, because I guess the majority of child predators are white people. And yeah, so there's gonna be a few re-uploads later today. Just getting my shit all back together, and new videos coming tomorrow. Go check out that link right now. It's a funny one, kind of fucked up, but it's funny. I like to expose all these child predators in a comedic way, because that's just what I do. But it's also kind of a good thing. So share the video when you get to the Dude Comedy site and you watch it. If you enjoy it, share it. There's a huge issue in this country and world with people preying on 13-year-old children, 13-year-old girls, 13-year-old boys, and we gotta get as many people as we can to know about it. So go share that, and see you tomorrow.
My name is Susie. I got a big drippy pussy. I'm looking to talk to anybody. Sorry.
Lucas doing? What's Lucas doing? He's sleeping? Oh my god, you're loud as fuck. I like how you said most likely and then slammed the door as hard as you could. Most likely he's sleeping. Oh shit, you have audio going on the stream.
Yeah, I had, now I do.
Oh, okay. Alright. Guess I'll invite you.
Huh?
I said, I guess I'll invite you.
What?
Paragon 20, really, Mike?
Yes.
You're such a bitch.
I've been streaming all day, fuck you.
That's what you sound like. Has anyone ever told you that? Because they need to.
I sound like that? Jesus.
That was out of hand. I apologize.
No, that's okay. I mean, I'd rather be honest.
Oh, I fucking hate you then. Oh.
Ouch. Alrighty, right. Invite my ass, I'm coming. I think I'm not gonna summon any of my guys. Just so it's not too easy.
Go, nigga.
Hold on, go unlock my DAB there. Oh my gosh, I can't stop. I forgot my little, what do you call it? My mojo, summons them automatically. Oh, there you are. Who's that guy with you? Is he part of the quest?
Yeah. Fuck off.
Urzael and his reapers are dead.
Urzael and his reapers. Huh. What happened?
I stepped in a little spot that I shouldn't have. What are you doing?
I'm waiting for you.
I'm literally right over here.
Oh, I didn't see it. I thought you were watching the thingy. Right.
Watch out for this thing.
Yeah, that's okay.
This is the entrance to the tomb,
Adria.
It looks like...
What was that?
Die! Eat my bug breath. Oh, I'm so scared.
Probably should be.
I wanna watch Simpsons for 80 hours again.
Hold on, let me turn this down. It's a little too fucking loud.
Ooh, blue stuff. Yeah, I'm good.
Don't need the shit. I will take that. I will also take that.
Come, my giant army of things.
Fuck.
Oh yeah, there we go. Come here, you little fuck. I am one who knocks. What is that? Knock back, knock up, or pull in 10,000 enemies. Oh wow.
I got that.
That's really cool.
Yeah, I don't even get hit by that thing. I'm just like, fuck you.
Am I doing all the work, guys? Come on. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to my guys. Where'd you go?
Yeah, right here.
Hold on. There's a blue thing in my sleeve.
Kingslayer, huh?
Kingslayer. I see my piranhas eating his face. I hope there's a freaking treasure goblin around here somewhere.
I have not seen one in so long.
I had one before I came in here.
I didn't see one at all today. I played for like
really?
Yeah. I appreciate you like that. That had a shield.
Oh, who's killing all these tree folk? Y'all leave them alone.
I don't know, they should probably keep doing it though.
Hey.
Oh, chest. Yay, nothing. Look, it's fucking nothing.
It's Diabito.
Diabito.
Diabito. Haha! Sweeping in for the kill. Alright, where's your shit? Haha, you little bitch, die. Oh, here it is. Derp, 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 derp. Oh, I could tell. The sky turned hellfire orange. We're getting close. Daniel, behind you! Quick! Giant toad things. Oh, yay, blue guys, where are you going? Get back here. Oh, yay! Oh, I thought it was a yellow guy. Your color's wrong. Fuck you.
That's what Hitler said. Oh, fuck.
Hold on.
What are you clapping for?
That was actually really good. speaking of Hitler's ideologies.
Oh. Hold on, let me check this shit, see if it's any good. Ooh, I got Death's Breath.
Death's Breath. Must be Gabe.
Leah would understand. We need
Yeah, probably not.
He's watching shit about Oculus.
Oh yeah, Samsung's kicking ass with that shit. Do you see him, do you look at that link I sent you on Facebook?
No, I didn't really care.
Are you kidding me? You didn't look at the new Galaxy Note Edge?
You didn't send it to me on Facebook.
Yeah, I did.
No, it was in text.
Oh, did you look at it?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll show you here when we're done.
What about that?
Oh, you stop it, Mr. Angry. Take my toads of poison. Oh, plans. I hate green plans. They're stupid.
You're stupid.
You know what? Probably.
Hey, let's not stand in the, I mean, okay, I guess we could.
It's fine, I don't take damage.
You're almost dead. You just almost died.
Yeah, it only works if I'm in combat. Do you like the weapon I picked up? Look how badass it looks.
Can't see it.
Wait, do we not go in here? Oh, okay.
I guess we do.
Do you like that club? Yay, attack speed. I love this areas. Yeah, y'all just take it. Fucking take it, y'all. Die.
Oh shit. It's fucking nothing. Hold on a sec.
Oh wait, there's nothing. My little guys don't last for long. Need more mana. Mana hama hama hama.
Dude, I'm level so pissed.
How?
Huh?
How?
I don't know.
You should be getting a lot of experience. This is your level, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm like 35%. Your death comes. Oh wait, hold on. This says Torment 70.
Oh, okay. We're good then. You want to try two? Since there's two of us? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because Torment 1 was getting really easy for me.
Yeah, me too.
It'd be more experience and I got all my guys, so... Plus Estee, so... I think we should try it.
It feels like I'm getting less experience than I should be. But yeah, we gotta wait till we get out of here.
Why don't you just teleport back?
We could do that. Just do that.
I need to go back.
Oh, hold on. Fuck.
No, it's fine. My guys distract him.
No, there was a thing on the ground.
Oh.
An ally has gone, but my foes lose strength.
Leave game. Leave game. Leave game.
Torment 2.
Alright. Invite me, please. So I can shove my thing down your throat. What?
I did a Torment 80.
I thought it only goes to 5.
Yeah, it does. Or 7 or something.
Try and game, please. God, your bitch looks awesome. Oasis in Act 2 is where Sokar... The blah, blah blah blah, go fuck yourself. Where's our little teleport thingies?
Right here.
Oh, I don't see it. I'll just teleport to you when you get there.
Alright, let me get a drink real fast. Oh fuck.
Alright, shouty.
Thought I heard something. Damn it, I don't have anything up here.
See if I can transmang.
Every day. I gotta get some of these here.
I'm gonna get Odin's son.
The hammer?
The hammer. Odin's son. Burp. Burp, 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 burp.
Gap, gap, gap.
Break this down.
You watched that dude from my sleeper playing the other day?
No.
He's pretty good. He's got a monk, hardcore monk. So if it dies, then.
What do you mean he's got a hardcore monk?
I mean, if the character dies, then he's done.
Oh, he's playing on,
I couldn't do it.
What, devote so much time into one thing and then...
And have it just stripped away from me. Be like dating my ex or something, shit.
Whoa, say it again, say it again. Let me take out all this shit that you're never gonna use.
Do what?
Take that out. Trying to take out all this shit that I was saving for you, but you're not using your Demon Hunter anymore.
I will. I'm gonna start doing my Demon Hunter eventually.
Oops.
Or Monk. I think Monk would start looking really cool.
Monk's the difficult one, ain't it?
I don't think so.
If you go, there's a... Wait, where's that bitch? Ah, oh, man, it won't let me do it in here.
Alright, let's go. Damn it, Mike, this is what I told you.
Heh.
Started us all the way fucking back here.
Where?
Oh, blue shit.
Yay, blue shit.
Not yay, at all.
There we go, I was wondering when I was gonna be able to throw it. Man, they have ridiculous knockback. That is ridiculous.
I'm just freezing up back here.
Yeah, keep doing that. Fuck you, frogs. Eat my frogs. Man, these guys are tough.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm having a... It's like reverse Guitar Hero, these things. Back here.
What?
Instead of trying to hit them.
Die, you son of a bitch. Don't kill me. That should finish these two.
Take it easy. Ooh, a ruby. And a historic sliver.
Not a bad chest plate. Doesn't boost my intelligence though. Alright, moving out.
You have hold on. Wait a boy. Dude,
there's
like no point to using, like, staffs are always so much stronger than the shit. So I'm using like two sources.
You mean wands?
Yeah, like wands and a second source. Like, I got 92 damage, 92,000 damage with this, and with this I have 145.
I always end up having more damage when I have my mojo and my, actually I'm using a sword right now.
Well, I guess it doesn't help that I'm using, like, the highest ruby in this thing, and it's a legendary staff.
Oh. Alright, that was ridiculous, blue dudes.
Thank you.
There he goes. I was wondering when he was gonna beef up. Don't step in the trap, you idiot. Ah, please be a man. Oh, sweet. Experience boost. Let's kill something. Quickly now, with haste. What are you buying?
What are you selling?
Nothing happens when I approach.
Let me try.
Did you just try to shoot that door down?
Yeah.
Blue guys! These ones do fear. Look out.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get fucked.
These ones are called Vampiric Vortex Desecrators. Jesus. He wasn't kidding about that.
What?
About the names, they sound terrifying. Waller, it's Waller Vampiric Vortex Desecrators.
Yeah.
That is terrifying. Hey, go Super Saiyan or whatever the wizard does.
I already did. Oh, fuck me. I'm okay.
You alright?
Yeah.
Usually I'm dropping a lot more orbs by now, but I don't know why we're not.
I'm just gonna stay back and do this.
That's fine. If you could freeze them, that'd be perfect. There's some orbs. I forgot, you gotta kill them first.
Oh, he did.
I say we did. Gang rape his ass. Alright. What did I get?
Oh damn, dude, I got something that does nothing for me. Cool.
That would have been a nice ceremonial knife. Oh wait, previously used in crafting. Now has a little value except to local vendors. Oh cool, I found a book I could sell for 50 grand. I just made my trans prices back.
Shit, pass it over to me.
Fuck
you.
Hmm. Who'll be texting me?
Probably not me.
Kill those stupid things in the frickin' bunker, whatever you fucking call it.
Tower.
I love that. I love that. Chest. It was a fucking trap! Look, I'm caught up in the vortex. Get fed on, bitch. Two ain't too bad. Where are you? Oh, there.
Oh, fuck me.
Hey, over here.
Oh fuck, dude.
What?
We gotta kill these things. Super Saiyan.
Alright, let's talk to this guy. Okay, now we gotta protect him. I remember doing this for one of the adventure things. I was just running around doing little missions. Hey, leave him alone. Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, I was like, ah, I've never seen that before. Take that. This is my way of saying thanks. Oh, I just got a legendary bow. Destroyer.
I got a level 70 hat that is worse than my legendary one. So I got nothing.
I think there was an event over here.
Yeah, I saw it too. Oh my god.
Maybe that was the event over there where that guy was.
I gotta teleport back and get rid of some shit.
Alright, I'm coming too. I am returning to town.
Alright, don't need any of this shit. Holy shit, Adam Patrick has come online.
Holy shit. Tell me when I should give a fuck.
What? Best service in Westmarch. I got a bunch of shit that I can transmogrify.
Let's transvestite this shit.
It's actually transmogrify.
Transvestite. Trying to see if there's anything I have that has stats on them that I don't need.
Yay, I got intelligence on my belt now.
$5 million toughness. I should be good.
Is that how much you have?
Yeah. 5,534,172 with 212,645 damage. Let's get rapeable. Alright.
Rapeable. Almost 68.
Sweet cheddar.
A test of my skill.
Are you fighting something?
No.
Oh.
Why are these things so hard?
Oh, they're blue, that's why.
Are they?
I was wondering the same thing, yeah, they're blue. Die, you cowardice bastards.
Damn, he knocked me the fuck back. Oh, gold.
Aha! Here's some orbs.
Also a gold thing, Mike.
Oh, didn't even notice.
Oh,
cut through that thing like tissue paper.
Fucking thanks.
That's all you got from it?
Fucking thanks.
I got pants that have 600 less armor but are better in every fucking way. Healing, damage, okay. Tough.
Helmer.
Coming. Oh, I thought you died. I was gonna be like, fuck, dude. I'm gonna get murdered. He froze. That was awesome. Get him, my little minions.
The spirits aid me.
Chest. Oh, a lot of gold in that one.
Where?
Chest, I'm over here.
I didn't see a chest though.
I opened it already, it's on the ground.
Oh, I didn't get much. Shit, I got stuck for a second.
You die! I overflow with blessings.
Fuck you. Number one, bitch.
Ooh, testament of Rekabababa.
No, I don't want to go back there. Wait, did we already finish this area?
It's like it, yeah.
I don't see any other hidden areas. Let me pull up the map. Yeah, I don't really see anything. I think that was it. So, wind and wave passage are eliminated. Are you invisible?
Fuck. Skill. I'm gonna try to find a better one. Keep thinking your dude is somebody. Yeah, I like this one. But I feel like
that's good AoE.
One.
What's that orb that's floating? Die?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. I was adjusting something.
You're coming up here where I am, so I can
survive. Did you die from the tower?
Uh-huh. Change your map.
Oh, shit. You died all the way over there. Damn. Oh, they're blue guys, that's why. Yeah. Alright, you can come back then. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, there's 30!
Fuck me. Fuck me again.
Dude, stay over here where I am.
How have you leveled twice and I haven't leveled once?
When you do Paragon, it's like you're starting over at level 1. You level really quick in the beginning.
You say so.
No, that's exactly how it is. Those are the only blue creatures we have trouble with.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, there's a shit ton of experience.
Can you pick up that death's breath?
No.
Have you been getting death's breath?
Let me check my new skill. Damage against the cane corridor tells you to make 5 more damage from all sources for 5 seconds. Each different damage type applies a stack, stacking up to 4 times. I'm gonna save that for 70, and I'll use it. You ready?
Coming.
Eek. That was a kick of the
day. Regeneration and cooldowns reduced. Come on, you little faggots.
Look at that.
More?
Oh, there's an event over here.
Where?
Up towards the top left.
Please be a cursed chest. Please, please, please be a cursed chest.
Oh, it's just a guy with that thing.
Now Are you near me?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Yellow.
Hold on, I'm getting this left.
Oh fuck, this one's tough. Gape wound the fiend? That's kinda cool.
Oh fuck.
Oh man, he hit me real fucking good. Got him, come on.
Trying to kill this one right here. Not dead yet. Kill him?
Yep.
He didn't tell you. I guess they didn't drop anything. This bow is cool as shit.
God, I hate when I get shit that's, like, weaker, armor-wise, but way better stats.
Oh, I don't care about armor at all. That's probably why I died so much.
You dick. Oh, hey. Picked up a jewelry book.
This is the passage for which I've been searching.
Blue guys.
Fuck.
You die.
Watch out! Fuck! Oh, I don't know how I didn't get hit on that one. Oh, I got obliterated.
You died too?
Yeah.
Alright, well, you were about to
I'm coming back. Oh, fuck.
What?
My guys aren't back yet. I only have one dog, or two dogs. Oh, wait, I forgot I can spawn those. I can't get my gargantuan yet. We're gonna need him for the elites.
Got wrecked on that one.
I got frozed. And let's go. I'm a big guy, let's do this. Get him, bitch! Were you just now getting those?
I had a lot of them. I had like 8.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fucking dead.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Go back to town here so I can repair.
That's fine. After this bunch.
If it doesn't hear sound for a little while.
That's weird.
Yeah. Annoying as piss.
You know, mostly.
That too.
I don't know if I can forge anything good here. Let's see. Nope, didn't get anything good out of that. Alright, I am good to go. Oh, I was about to teleport to you. I thought you already left.
Mm-mm. And this is cheap to place this.
Love the Medusa head. Let's try this. Let's try this. Alright, you ready?
Not yet.
Let me see if there's anything I can...
Ooh, a socket. Hell yeah, I'll take that.
Let's see. Rent.
How many topaz you don't need?
Topaz. Might. Let me check.
Eating my dick.
Is that topaz?
Yeah, just like if you don't need them. If you have like lower ones. If you need them all, then I got you, bro. No worries.
What kind?
Any kind that you, if you don't need them. Like, I mean, if you have any that you don't need.
Let me see.
I'm still at the peasant level right now.
Here you go.
Can't see what that is from here. I'm not right at my computer.
Well, look at it.
Eat me. Making a hammy Sammy.
Hammy Sammy.
A hammy shammy.
Yeah, my guy looks bad ass.
It was not that bad.
It was not that bad.
Sucking on my titties like you wanted me, calling me.
Whoa. Who? Boo. Need to kill something? Shut up, bitch.
There you
go. Up, you dirty bitch.
Alright, say it a third time.
Huh?
Only the best for you. Let's say it a third time.
I need purple dye.
I don't know that it exists.
Well, probably not.
But you know what? It very well might. And I could just be stupid.
Let's see how this looks.
Oh, damn it. Those things are item are account bound.
Really?
Yeah, when you get them that high, I guess they get account bound, which is dumb.
Oh, that's gay.
Like, we don't use that kind of language.
That's homophobic.
But yeah, it's a little gay. What's the B word?
Bread.
To be honest, ironically, yes. Yes, it is. You know what a weak ass is?
I don't know.
Is it you, Chris? Or is it you?
Yeah. Mirror, yeah, mirror, see?
Nom nom nom.
Watch your language.
I haven't got gems in fucking forever.
Alright, you ready?
Been ready, B. These guys. Might not want to be in this room.
Why?
Die, you fat bastard. Jesus, these guys aren't even blue or gold.
Silver.
I got a rare ring, yay!
A rare or a...
Rare.
Not a legendary.
Defense. There's an unbelievable amount of monsters since we came back. Yeah, you think. Gold! Oh my god, I just walked into one.
Oh, fuck me.
Stay far back. Oh shit, you died?
Yeah.
That should help.
Fuck that thunder.
Die, little bitch.
Oh, damn it. They don't have the
the bonus anymore.
For what?
For a while they had bonuses where you get better drops.
You're a dead cop.
Unsettled stone. How many what? I'm sorry?
Acts. Are there only five?
I think so. Magic and gold find, yay. Oh, that was the no, never mind, that's not the longest I've seen, 35.
All those, and I get a health potion, that's it.
I think I only got some change.
Here's a book. You probably yeah. Have it though. Right back.
Last night,
no, I didn't. Sweet, I got a million experience.
When I stepped into the buried catacombs, I felt a
stirring. What? Nothing. You have to get more experience, you're never gonna level.
What?
So do you have to get a lot of experience when you're high level?
Yeah, I know, it's just weird.
Vec Dayern. Nothing.
I hadn't got anything good in a while, dude.
Me either. I still have the same armor I did it. I think it was 10.
Good. Lucas sleeping again. Damn it, Lucas.
Dude, he had that Happy Mexican and that was it, bro.
Did he really?
Yeah, we went to Happy Mexican.
Bastards.
Oh yeah, I love when they come in big mobs like this. I kill like 30 of them. 46, that's the biggest one I've ever gotten.
Plus 118,000, that's what I got.
Ridiculous.
I love when they're in a line.
Yes, I know, it's beautiful.
Yay!
Yay!
Hey, Mike. I'm level 69.
Hey, someone? I need an adult.
I need an adult. The truth
binds you.
There, you'll take that shit. Ah, they're being whipped around. Die. Reusable parts, give me those.
You're a dead cop.
Yeah, it was only 7.
42.
Nice. Oh, here we go.
You are evil.
29. Ha, oh, that was awesome.
Failed crystal. Purple better than gold.
Purple.
This thing is aid me.
Purple is, blood shards.
No, I mean, like, you got the silver, you got the blue, you got the gold, and you got purple. Like, enemies.
I've never seen purple enemies.
Yeah, the purple named ones.
I just see them all as blue. I just look at the health bars.
No, I'm talking like the one we just fought. Whatever, his name was purple.
Oh, I didn't know there was a difference. I thought it was the color of the health bars. Because I know there's gold and blue health bars. Gold, blue, and then just regular color. Yay, a lot!
My strike is true.
11.
Mike, you gotta stop running ahead so far.
Yeah, I thought you were right behind me.
No.
You're right next to me.
I was, now I have to teleport twice.
Ow. You're good, they'll kill him.
Not Dragon Ball.
Dragon Ball P.
That's not what it's called at all.
This time on Dragon Ball D. So Bulma's tits.
I'm trying to find my game playlist of Dragon Ball Z.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
Come on.
Hey, don't ever talk to me like that again.
Yes, sir.
The entire fight of Gohan versus Cell is 1 hour and 40 minutes.
Do it.
2 hours and 40 minutes.
Do it.
Oh, you fucked me off, dude. I don't see that. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh
not as piss. Alright, you ready for the shit?
Been ready. Hell yeah.
28?
Yeah, I got 28 kills. At one, in one hit.
And one spit.
Oh, hell yeah! Come here, little guys.
Oh, fuck me, buddy.
What happened? You got blue?
No. I had to transform because I was gonna die otherwise.
You did a what? Oh, teleport?
No, transform. I had to go super saiyan. 70 monsters killed.
Event! Oh wait, no, it's not an event. That's just a really badass chest.
Oh shit, yeah it is. Mike, you gotta stop running ahead like that. Wait.
Where are you? You got teleport?
Yeah, but I was back there and kept getting gang fucked by all of them.
Gotcha.
I hate how the names disappear. I feel like I'm gonna forget something.
Yeah, I didn't get anything good.
Neither did I. It's all shitty.
A lot of money.
I got something with less damage, but not enough to make a difference.
Die, you penises. Oh my god, that's a lot of money. Was there a goblin here?
I don't think so. There's a chest there, though.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
That's a lot of gold. Yellow guy! Back up a little bit.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
The spirit aids me.
Where'd he go?
Damn it!
Oh, I can revive you. I didn't know that. Check my stuff here. 78. Alright, let's kick it. Come back too. see if this ring is really worth it. Yep, good enough. Still no purple, goddamn. $380. Oh, did you go back? Did you go back already?
No.
Where are you? Oh, there are jewelry.
You can make an amulet. You have one Marquez jewel. I'm debating whether it's worth it to make it.
See if we got a cool staff hit.
I am returning to town.
Oh, damn, I didn't have that much damage that time. Dude, I got 64.
64 too.
Oh my god, that is so awesome. That was so cool.
Fucked them up, dude.